Triangle of Doom. Triangle of Doom, the apex of this Triangle of Doom is at deep inguinal ring. And now the borders of Triangle of Doom. The lateral border is formed by gonadal vessels. The medial border is formed by ductus deferens or vas deferens. And the inferior border is by peritoneal reflections. And now these are contents of Triangle of Doom. Iliac vessels, iliac artery and iliac vein, and genital branch of genitofemoral nerve. This is Triangle of Doom.